A Supreme Court judge has choked back tears, sentencing High Country killer Greg Lynn to 32 years jail for the murder of missing camper Carol Clay. The former Jetstar pilot will be 87 years old by then, but his lawyers are already planning an appeal.
Leaving court, this could be Greg Lynn's last look at the city skyline for three decades. There were gasps and tears, even the judge overcome with emotion as he delivered his 32-year sentence for the brutal murder of Carol Clay. I expect no sentence would lessen the grief or ease the pain of Mrs. Clay's loved ones. The sentence imposed is not a measure of Mrs. Clay's life. It can't be. On the merry-go-round of justice that seems to have no end, some relief for Carol Clay's family, legal limbo for Russell Hills. They're not considered victims in the eyes of the law, the 58-year-old acquitted of the murder of her secret lover.
How do you feel, Robin, about that sentence?
No comment, sorry.
4 months post-conviction, the once-respected airline captain still insists he hasn't killed anyone, penning a letter to the judge saying he's disappointed and perplexed by the verdict. He conceded his behaviour was selfish and callous, offered an apology to his employers, his sporting groups and his family. I don't ask for forgiveness, I'm simply sorry for what I have done. The defence flagging their legal fight isn't over yet.
We're instructed to lodge that appeal against conviction, so just have to see how that goes.
The jury verdict seemed inconsistent with the prosecution's case, so it sort of seemed like the jury found something that neither the defence nor the prosecution was putting as what happened.
The ex-pilot will now return to a lonely cell at a high-security prison, placed in isolation for his own protection after he was attacked during the trial. He'll be 79 years old before he's eligible for parole.
Lynn's legal team will have 28 days to lodge the appeal. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.